have gone differently if Trench and Darling hadn't been running the show. My bureau will be different. Better. To see that. Back in Ordinary, I burned all the slides except the one that led to Hedron. Trench used one of the burned ones to open a door to the Hiss. Did Darling hide the Hedron slide? Did Trench destroy it? Hedron guided me here only now after it spent years locked in a cage. Why not before? Because it didn't want me to find Dylan. It didn't bring me here to free it. It brought me here to fight the Hiss.